Good morning, guys. So today's video, I'm going to show or take you through what my mom does here in the village. Yeah, for a day in life. And this is a request from Come and See, and I am, yeah, shout out to you guys. And I'll do a video with her, a live video, and Nini asking her what a lot, some of the questions. If you love to ask her too, please write down on the comment section down below for the live video.
This is the chumvi. This bought from the Ronald. The salt.
Mom has to tie the cow's legs first so that it cannot stamp on her or anyone. That's why we tie them. We apply the grease. Yeah, this one for cows, specifically for cows, for milking cows, so that it cannot be rough on them. Even with warm water, so it has to clean the titties of the cow. Goes to a small garden. The geticha, we call it geticha. She wants to plant beans plus their veggies. Yeah, so come along. So we are here. This is where she finds it peaceful for her. So yeah. It's what makes her busy. Slippery. It's a bit slippery. Trend. Una maganga huko?
Nilimwaga huko chini hapa.
Wapi?
Huko chini.
Kwa mandizi.
Masanga.
Oh, huko. Ni wewe mwenye analima kwa wapi?
Niko chini. Oh.
Oh. Hii ni mtia? Hii.
Oh.
Hata hii.
Hii ndio flower.
Hmm.
Yeah. Oh. Ndio hara.
Naona vitunguu zimekuwa.
Hapo. Eh, lakini ndio kwa mimi. Ndio ndio hara. Ndio hiyo.
Can see how peaceful home is. Mom's like uprooting weeds. Mom had missed home because of these small things she does, because when she's in Nairobi, the city. Nani alikata hii aloe vera?
Mimi.
Ilikuwa imeshazeeka. Ndizi? Siku nyingine tu hapo. Hata nafaa kukata aloe vera nipake nywele. Leo nimekata. Guys, you can see how the papayas. I don't know, it's colored. Yeah. Call it sukuma wiki. It is very fresh and sweet. You can see mom is the one who has uprooted the sukuma wiki from there. You can see how fresh they are. Hapa kisini kukula kukula. Mama put it here. Kukula na kuishi is for the goat. You can see there's nothing we waste here. Can see mommy. Napanda mamboga. So mommy is planting the sukuma wiki. This is how we plant it here. It's like we cloning. Managu ziko wapi? These are managus. Hebu bebe. Ulinunua hiyo managu pesa ngapi?
20. 30.
Imagine this is for 30 shillings, all of them.
And it is.
The whole of the, that bunch.
I want to show you. This is mbolea. Mbolea. Mbolea.
Mbolea si niyo manua. So she has already fully dig.
Mm.
African nightshade. This is how you buy and then we plant it. We don't plant with seeds. Wengine sana padanga na seeds. Hey. Hi. Bye. Garden. Her small garden. Okay. Na kuna tereri leo. It bend a lot here. Chica. I got with attitude. You can see my mama has already planted the managus over there. Yeah. So let's wait. Now we have managus. I want to step on them. Okay. Side. So now we will be not be buying managus. Yeah, the one is my cousin's wife. She's the one who helped my mom. She knows how to plant these things. She's the one selling for us. So now we have ours. So in the next 1 month or 3 weeks, I'll show you how the garden. It's a small garden. Yeah. Mom loves doing this. It's not makes her busy. Umemaliza? So this is the water.
So this is the protocol you have to follow. You can see. You are told by the county council health near healthcare to do this. So look at how the cow will react when mom gives it the masanga ka. Nimeiweka ikuwe moto. Nimeiweka ikuwe moto.
She has finished her day's work. Now she's preparing Mwanangu for tomorrow so that I'll cook now.
So umemaliza kazi yako ya leo. So ambe subscribe.
I'll finish my work today until tomorrow.
That was basically what my mom does. She sometimes here in the village to keep her busy.